Hello everyone, it's early morning, not exactly early. So what on this video? Many people made coffee dyeing paper and used it on young journal to make some tag and another stuff. So I decided also made coffee dyeing paper, but not exactly not only actually coffee dyeing. I decided made PDF format and from coffee dyeing paper and send to you this paper as a gift. So I show you on this video this paper what I will make. But when I don't have any scanner onto my home, so I will go onto some place and make PDF format. Scan my paper and make PDF format. But when I will make this set of my PDF format, scanner just little bit cut some edges. So on my computer I will open this PDF format and saw what scanner cut and show you paper and tell what scanner cut onto my paper. So first this I show you on this way. You will see. Okay, so this is coffee dyeing paper and I put just some lace and you will see this beautiful lace. So this is cover from some notepad I will use. So this pad is full, so you will receive on PDF format as this is. But color little bit change, but it's okay. So this is the first paper. Next this is you will see. Okay, this on this paper cutting was this part of edges and this part of edges, so you will don't saw full flower on PDF format. Next this so here was cutting this little bit edges and little bit this edges, so it's okay. So you will see on this paper I will just stencil in, but this is not any sort of paint or ink. This is not stuff what mostly people used. This is not craft stuff. What I will use to stencil. This is just ordinary, guess what? Shoe polish. So yes, I used to stenciling shoe polish on all of my coffee dyeing paper. So This is that paper. This is another size. This is the coffee dyeing lace. I glue here stamp. This flower I cut from fabric, use some printing ephemera here from some school book, old school book, and here just some paper doily. You will see feather from school book, bee from school book, lace. So this is this paper. Next my paper is this. So on PDF format, cutting little bit here this flower border, and just full edge of this. So here I will use real feather to decorate some printing bags, skeleton leaves, stamp with frog, stamping. So this is this part. Here, once again, stenciling, stamping, just bags from printing bags actually. And when I will coffee dye in this paper, I will put skeleton leaves. So you will see here a little bit the skeleton leaves. Actually, negative print or coffee dyeing print. I hope you will see. So on PDF format, you will also will saw this PDF printing leaves. Next, what I will have next? This. So this is this paper. So this paper, on printing, cut this edge, so you will saw not full feather and not full butterfly. And you will don't saw this edge. So here, just once again, some printing ephemera from packaging flower. I will cut this butterfly, feather, stamping, stenciling. On this side. On this side, you will don't see little bit this edges, and this edge don't see. So here I will just once again use some packaging stuff, printing, actually stamping, stenciling. Here is paper doily, some feather fussy cutting, some printing ephemera, printing bags, and here just once again some bags. So this is that this paper. And the last paper, this. So you will don't see this edge and little bit this edge. So you will so once again stenciling, stamping, fussy cutting, printing, butterfly, clear how this call Mona sent me this stickers, fetter. And just because this two paper was separate, I will decided glue this lace what I will found. So this is this side, and the last side is this. So once again here just clear stickers, packaging flower from some packaging, clear stickers. So on this paper you will don't saw part of this edge, and little bit cut this edge. So this is my coffee dyeing paper as a gift for you. I will make PDF format, as I say, so you will receive it, this PDF format. I hope you will like this paper, and by the way, I hope you will have inspiration, some inspiration. And another thing what I wanted to say, everyone who received my previous paper and received this paper and received another set of paper, remember, this is gift, free gift for you. So you, I must ask you, feel free send this paper to another people, on to email, or just if you will have possible to print on some happy mail, feel free. And you don't must say my name just because this is free, and I will really very thankful to you all who watch my video, who comments, and this is just once again is gift. So you will receive this paper on this time. So today is Friday, I will go on to job. Tomorrow I will come back to home and sleep mostly to evening. So I will start to send this PDF format on Sunday. On Sunday and on another day. So this is that. From about this set, I don't made PDF format from this set yet because I must keep some money and made PDF format from this set, and this is I hope this is okay. You will receive, I think I will made a PDF format from this set on February. So on this time you will receive this. On January you will receive this PDF format. So I hope this everything what I must say to you. So okay, on this video is all. Thank you everyone, and to the next video. Bye.